Thank you. be seated. On behalf of Jacob and Kaylee, I would like to welcome you and express their joy with your presence to help celebrate their marriage. And a special thank you to their family and friends for all their love and support, and those of you who have traveled a great distance to join in this celebration. Who is it that presents Kaylee to be united in marriage? Face each other and hold hands, both hands. Jacob and Kaylee, in the days ahead of you, there'll be times of difficulty and conflict. When you find yourselves in these situations, I ask that you reflect on this marriage advice. Always be honest and open. Without truth, there is no respect. And without respect, there is no love. Accept your marriage as a work in progress that will hereafter consume your attention, yet never be completed, because a lifelong of love requires a lifetime of hard work. But it is a joyous labor, whose fruits are the very richest. May the promises you make to one another today be lived out to the end of your lives. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day that it all begins. Can we get Kaylee's ring? While you place it on her left finger, just as a circle is without end. You repeat it to Kaylee.
Mm-hmm. Just as a circle is without end.
My love for you is eternal.
My love for you is eternal.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
To symbolize my love for you.
To symbolize my love for you.
Continuous and never ending.
Continuous and never ending.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Do you have Jacob's ring? While you place it on his left finger, repeat after me. Just as this circle is without end.
Just as this circle is without end.
My love for you is eternal.
My love for you is eternal.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
To symbolize my love for you.
To symbolize my love for you.
Continuous.
Continuous.
And never ending.
And never ending.
Jacob, do you come here freely and without reservation?
Yes.
Please repeat after me. I, Jacob.
I, Jacob.
Take you, Kaylee.
Take you, Kaylee.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I humbly give you my hand.
I humbly give you my hand.
And my heart.
And my heart.
As a sanctuary of warmth.
As a sanctuary of warmth.
Peace and protection.
Peace and protection.
And pledge my faith and love to you.
And pledge my faith and love to you.
Kaylee, do you come here freely and without reservation? I, Kaylee.
I, Kaylee.
Take you, Jacob.
Take you, Jacob.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart.
As a sanctuary of warmth and peace.
As a sanctuary of warmth and peace.
And pledge my faith and love to you.
And pledge my faith and love to you.
Now you guys will recite the vows that you have written, and Jacob will go first.
I, Jacob Abbott, stand here today in front of our friends and family, ready to take you, Kaylee Danner, to be my wife, my best friend, and lifelong partner in marriage. committing to spending the rest of my life with you is the easiest decision I have made or ever will make. Because without you, I am nothing. Without your love, I would wither like a rose in the desert sun. Without your companionship, I would wander, lost like a wolf without a pack. As husband and wife, I know we will overcome any and all obstacles that stand in the way of us accomplishing our goals and achieving our dreams. From our first date, watching your eyes light up when you saw the roses that I brought for you, and talking about our shared interests, I knew I had met someone special. And as we got to know each other even better, I felt like I had found a part of myself that I didn't even realize I was missing. Those feelings were confirmed more and more as time passed. It wasn't long before I felt like I'd known you my whole life. I had realized I had met my soulmate that day at Bookman's when we were sat on the floor, splitting our sides from laughing while reading that book of horrible puns. You never look more beautiful than you do when you are laughing. It's my favorite sight in the world. It may be cliche to say, but you are the angel who saved me. You came into my life at exactly the right time. You continue to help me learn to overcome the challenges of having autism, while at the same time helping me embrace my uniqueness as a part of who I am and becoming a better man because of it. We've been through so much together in just 3 years, a global pandemic, new jobs, new career opportunities, loss of loved ones, and so much more. With each passing day, I feel myself fall in love with you a little bit more. Sometimes it feels like it's only been 6 months since we met, and yet at the same time, it feels like we've known each other forever. You compliment me in so many ways, but also challenge me to be better, to be the man you believe I can be. I don't know if I can be the man you deserve, but if you'll have me, I vow to move heaven and earth to be the man you inspire me to be. I feel like my entire life up to this point was just the preface for the story that we are going to write together, and today is the start of chapter one. Kaylee Elise Danner, from this moment on, with you at my side, I promise to always honor and live by the vows I make here today as we continue to write our story. I vow to love you without reservation, to honor and respect you, and to protect you from all the insects of the world. I vow to comfort you in times of distress, to celebrate with you in times of triumph, and to cherish you for as long as we both shall live. These things I pledge to you before our friends and our family.
If you know me, you know that I'm the most indecisive person you'll ever meet. I can't make a decision to save my life, and I have written these vows a million times, and this morning was a million and one times. The only decision I've ever known that I would, from the very start, the answer to, was that the day that you asked me to marry you, I would say yes in an absolute heartbeat. I want nothing more in this life than to spend it next to you. You're the love of my life. You're my best friend. The moment I met you, I knew that I had finally found what I never knew I was searching for. I can't promise that our road will ever be easy, but I can promise that you'll never walk it alone. I promise that I'll always stand beside you and I will always love you, which is a promise that's silly to make because it just seems so obvious to me. So I love you, Jacob Abbott, and I am so happy to start forever today.
And now we will do the unity ceremony. So, stand on each side. Now we shall celebrate Jacob and Kaylee's union. It is symbolized through the pouring of two containers of sand. One represents Jacob. You can start pouring. Not all of it. And the other portion represents Kaylee. And all that you were, all that you are, and all that you'll ever be. As the two vials of sand are poured into this hourglass, which represents the rest of their time, that they will spend together. The individual containers of sand will no longer exist, as they are now joined as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual vases, so too will the love and bond between the two of you render inseparable. Yeah, together. It'll eventually go down. Now we'll go back here, hold hands, and look at each other. Jacob and Kaylee, in so much as the two of you have agreed to live together in matrimony, have promised your love for each other by these vows, the joining of your hands and giving these rings, I now declare that you are husband and wife. Congratulations, you may now kiss your bride. Turn around and face. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and my privilege to be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Abbott.
Excited bridal party waiting to come in here and have a great time. But they want to know if you guys are as equally excited as they are. Yes, I like your enthusiasm. And to show our enthusiasm even more, on the count of three, I want you to say congratulations as loud as you can. One, two, three. Said their vows. Please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Jacob and Kenny Evans. If you think Jacob and Kaylee are the perfect couple, say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah!
Please direct your attention to our sweetheart table. We'll first serve two to wish along the list of life. And who better to start things off than our maid of honor, Shannon?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing? I'm Shannon. And I would like to thank you guys all for coming out tonight celebrating the lovely couple. I wanted to say that I love you guys both so much. And I'm so excited to see what the future has in store for you guys. You're so beautiful and complimenting each other very well. I love you. And let's party.
Yeah.
Welcome, best man, Taylor.
Thank you guys for coming out tonight to celebrate Jacob and Kaylee. I want to share just a little background of my and his relationship. He used to live in Oklahoma back when I was like young. And I used to be so excited to go out there and we would literally just play video games all day, every day. And then when I grew up, I finally realized that every time we played, we'd never be, my controller would never be plugged in. And then he moved to Tucson, and we ended up doing it to our little cousins. And I have looked up to him for majority of my life, and he used to, even if he made me super mad sometimes, and especially when he wouldn't come play video games with me, or he wouldn't let me do the same thing over and over again, I was just a 10-year-old living my best life, and he didn't like that. Anyways, I'm very proud to call him my brother, and I'm very excited to see him move on to this next chapter in life, and I'm very excited to see these two together, because I really believe he has found his soulmate. And at the end of the day, I'm proud of you. I'm very proud of you. So everyone, just raise your glasses for Jacob and Kaylee.
We just wanted to say thank you so much for all of our friends and families. I know so many of you came from so far away and shared this day with us, and we truly, truly appreciate it. We love you all. We are so happy to spend this day with all of you. So thank you so much for all coming out.
Remember when looking back. It's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Remember when? We said when we turn gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had. And we'll remember when. Remember when. Watch your all-time high, you're good as it gets. Your hands down best ever make up sex. Watch your guilty pleasure, your old go-to. Well, if you asked me, mine would be you. Watch your worst hangover, your best night yet. 90 proof, your Marlboro Red. The best damn thing you lucked into. Well, that's easy, girl. Mine would be you. Mine would be you. Sun-kissed, shining, back road flying, singing like crazy fools, making up our own words, laughing till it hurts. If I had to choose my best day ever, my finest hour, my wildest dream come true,
mine would be you. Watch your double dare, you go all in. The craziest thing you ever did. Plain as your name in this tattoo. Look on my arm, mine would be you.